Had to dash. You looked so peaceful, I didn't want to wake you. Je t'aime. Elise.
Someone will come and collect it. Surely.
All right. We're back. Well, we've got our feet firmly planted on the ground once more. And I can't help but wonder what actually went on. Oh! In that basket.
Initiate, do you read me? I'm sorry about all this noise. There's a waterfall of signal distortion. It's not looking good. How about one more boost before I lose this connection? Sending you the data now.
All right, here we go. Now this is, I had a feeling that this was coming. I had a feeling we were going to be talking to Bishop, which is why, you know, I made sure that I was up and running with the new episode. So welcome back all to some more Assassin's Creed Unity. You know, I wanted to make sure that I was recording, had the, you know, the comm going and the capture software running before I exited that last mission, because I knew at sequence 10, well, with sequence 10 queuing up, or I figured it was probably going to be sequence 10. That was certainly, that escape was certainly the end of the sequence. I knew that we were getting some new abilities. I knew that we were probably going to be talking to Bishop. And I knew that we would probably have some sort of rift activity. I don't know if I'm going to have a rift here, but definitely that's what I've been waiting to see. Stuff like the Master Locksmith, the Ground Execution. Some nice abilities in there. It's good to have them available. And there we go. So let's close that up and see what Bishop has to say. Oh, I've got 6 points to spend. Well, let's have a good look here. Is it stealth that I want for the lockpicking skill? What is this worth? 9. Oh my god. Well. Should I? You know, I'm really curious to see what would actually be inside a 3-pinner, you know? What are we getting, like 5 grand out of the sucker? Probably something like that, you know? Let's back up here for a second. Although, it might be good to spend some points elsewhere, if I can. You can see I really haven't focused much on improving the state of my health. The ability to withstand more damage there. And then, this is the thickest skin. And the iron skin is also available. That's a lot of points. I mean, if you really wanted to max your health, you'd have to spend most of your points on that, if that was what you were going to focus on. I think, anyway. Because that's a lot of points. That's 12. You know, there's another 9, 6, and 3. Yowzes. What is this here, exactly? Okay, group healing. That's of no concern of mine. What else do we have? I could potentially grab one of these weapon master skills. And the ground execution is available now, and I'm needing 8 points for it as well. I'm definitely holding on to my points then at this point. Although, it could be nice to have the sword ability. The strong sword ability. And just to have it in his bag of tricks. Yeah, you know what? I think I'm going to get that. I think I'm going to get it. Despite the fact that I know I bitch about not having that master lockpicking spill. That master lockpicking skill. I think this is probably the way to go. Since I do favor the sword over all others, you know. All other types of weapons that are available. The ground execution would definitely be nice, though. You know, we've seen me knock down a few guys, and that's a fantastic finish, if you're looking at the little video playing. Oh, that's probably better at this stage in the game than the master lockpicking skill, you know. Because I really don't think there's a lot left in the way of main sequence missions. The improved Phantom Blade. I mean, these are some expensive some expensive skills, you know. You grab the money pouch. That might be worth it, just to spend the points. Why not? It's not like I even use half the gadgets that I have on my hip. You know, I rarely go to the stun grenade. Nor do I go to the fireworks too often either. The distraction grenade, or whatever you want to call it. Hopefully I remember to get a little use out of them. Alright, let's go back and hopefully have words with Bishop.
You're close to the goal, okay? So hold fast. Our own research couldn't locate the date and place of Germaine's death, so you'll have to find it yourself. Bishop out.
Okay, so no rift action this time around. But we're getting somewhere. C- coming down the final stretch, I would imagine, as we try and, at long last, track down the sage known as Grandmaster Germain, yes. A.K.A. the Silversmith, yes. A.K.A. Johnny Two Eyes, yes. Yes. Anyway, I don't know. Let's take a look at the map and see. That's not the button for the map there, Hertzie. Alright, so we're way back here, Cafe Theater District. It wasn't long ago that I cleaned out the chest. I can't imagine there's too much in there as it stands, although it could be nice just to go in and pick it up. You know, Paris Story's really starting to dwindle out there. We do have the one off in the distance, again. And I have a feeling this is probably going to end, culminate at some final mission where we're tasked with, probably killing this man known as Bernadotte. You know, on behalf of, of Napoleon, you know. I don't know, though. We'll see. So there's that one, and there is, well, we've got one down here. This is Flamel's Secrets. This is dealing with the Mad Woman yet again. Trying to find entry into Flamel's secret laboratory. And beyond that, I mean, there's really not a lot. Although, look at this. Okay, something did appear down here. Carmelite nuns. Defend nuns threatened by an angry crowd. Alright, now did that pop up last time when I was doing all the viewpoints down here? Or is it just something new that has sprung up most recently? I you know what, I really don't know. But no, there's not a lot as far as Paris Story goes. I have done quite a few of them. There's one up here. Now, of course, I do have that one social club that I renovated not too long ago. That could be worth, you know, going back and doing a little work there. In fact, I think I may just do that. I'm just kind of looking around for that last Paris, or no, sorry, the next mission, the next sequence. A dinner engagement. Louis-Michel Le Pelletier, a deputy of the National Convention, is a part of Germain's plot. Find out what he knows and kill him. All right. For the time being, I don't really think I'm going to jump right into that. For the time being, I think what I'll do is I will head back to that social club. And you know what? I think it's a good spot to be able to do some work. Not only do I have Carmelite nuns on the fringe of the district to the south, I've also got Flamel's Secret to the north. So I think this is probably a good area to be working around. And we may spend a couple of episodes just tying up those missions. The three at the social club, the two on the fringe, and then probably get back into the main quest line, which leads us back here where I can eventually get back to this Paris Story sequence as well. Alright all, hopefully that's you all agree with what's to come and will enjoy it. You know, God damn it! That's just trying to get onto the fast travel marker. There we go, let's set off. Okay, now, we never did. I never did do a quick check of these missions. But this was a pretty cheap social club, so I have a feeling that these are going to be pretty... not necessarily basic, but they're probably not going to pay much. I think at the time I had predicted 2 Diamond Dangerous. Maybe the best one would be 3 Diamonds Dangerous. We'll see. Alright, we've got Rue's Remains. Assassinate Jacques Rue, Lieutenant. Oh no, Jacques Rue's Lieutenant. As he incites a crowd to riot. Bit of a typo in that description. Okay, Café Procope. Assassinate important allies of Maximilien Robespierre as they gather in Café Procope. Or Procope? I don't really know. There's no accent on the E. So probably not. Oh, and 4 Diamonds Dangerous. Okay. So I was a little off in my prediction. Steal the transfer rubbings. The transfer rubbings. Oh. Sounds filthy. Of the Rosetta Stone. Oh, the rubbings of the Rosetta Stone. Okay, with the help of Jean-François Champollion. Yes. Oui. All right, let's start with the first one, top of the stairs, as I like to do. Looking to take out a lieutenant. Les Enragés were a loose amalgam of extremist radicals. They were led by Jacques Rue, who famously incited food riots. Assassinate one of Rue's lieutenants preaching to a crowd of sans-culottes in the courtyard of Hotel de Cluny. I didn't realize George was in town. Good lord. Nonsense. You're nonsense. I've got heading out the wrong way, for starters. So let's, we'll cut through the bottom level here. Alright, and I'm just gonna run it. Screw the whole strutting about down here, main road. I have no time for it. We've got much to do. Across the next couple of episodes. Damn you, sir. Oh, look at this guy in there to steal my thunder. If I'd known that's how it was gonna go down, sir, I would have let you rot on the end of his blade. Yes. Clearly I would have. Arno, dodging the pup there. Making sure he didn't trample the greyhound or whatever the hell he is. Well, he's clearly no greyhound. But, yeah. Man's best friend. You know. Gotta keep an eye out for them. Don't want to be stepping on a paw. You know. Hearing the poor dog screech. With panic and fear and pain. Yes, no. We don't want to hear that. Alright. In fact, what I was really trying to do back there, when I leapt over the dog, was climb the pillar in front of him. But I missed. Alright, we're right there. Better have my my wits about me. We've got quite the guard presence down there. Oh my, do we ever. Okay, there's the target. It's a good thing I slowed down. I'm right on the fringe. Amazingly, just by chance, more than anything else, I avoided actually going into the hot zone. Alright. I'm definitely going to have to deal with some of these marksmen. You can see we've got a guy up there. I'm trying to figure out my best bet. I think my best bet is probably to enter over... Oh, we've got a guy up on the tower. Oh my. Alright. We're gonna swing around. Come up over here. Gonna cross on that run rope. Got no time to be dealing with thieves. Using the tree for a little cover. Quite nice. Alright, so I'm not really sure. You know what, I'm gonna try and take him down silently. Hopefully nobody's clued in. Oh, the body falling down a level may cost me. Alright. That wasn't too bad. I wish I'd gotten a clean strike with the Phantom Blade, though. I think that was probably... would have been much easier. Then I could have just headed straight for this guy. Look at this. Look at the guy standing atop the chimney. What a prick. You know. He's an overachiever, that fellow over there. I don't like it. Alright, they're cluing into what's actually happening. Again, just gonna work the marksman here. Ensure that that they're all dealt with. You found nothing, sir. He's trying to psych me out is what he's trying to do.
Better keep my eyes open.
I'm trying to force me into making some sort of a mistake here.
Christ!
I wonder if he'll actually round the corner if I were to try and get that shot off. Gotcha, sucker. Alright. He was throwing a real kink in my plans. No double? Are you kidding me? What a shame. Brutus isn't even going to get a chance to get anything going, though. No momentum was gained. It was all lost. In fact, there we go. I'm right above the party now. Although, I still think at this point, what I had initially, I don't know if I said it out loud, but I had kind of thought in my mind, was I may be best to just hit the ground level If there hadn't been so many marksmen across the rooftop, I probably would have done that, you know? After taking the first guy off the, off his little perch here on the balcony. Then what I wanted to do was just kind of slip in this way. Oh, look at this. It'd be a good little exit point here. Then come in here and just kind of work the crowd, or at least that was what I had planned. Or that's what I was thinking. Let me try and continue to work over this, what's left, the remnants of the guards here.
These bastards don't care if you starve. They don't care if you freeze. They don't care if you
got a shield over here.
They're as bad as any king. Where's our food? Where is our bread?
I'm surprised I can't use the disguise right now.
They've got the bread. They've got the money. They've got the...
Nice! I'm gonna use my exit point here as well. Alright, loving it. I don't know where I'm going down here, but it seemed like whatever I'm walking into down here is probably better than what's waiting for me atop the atop the ladder. And wonderful, a great little escape. I enjoyed that. A good mission. 700 gold, but the payday isn't really what you're going for with that mission. I thought it was a really nicely designed area, you know. Okay. I'm going to try and get back to the social club at this point. After I stick these two and stick them good, yeah. Wee. All right. Okay. Take one quick look at the map. Let's get this marked up. In fact, at this point... Oh, look at this. A new Paris story has arrived on the scene. So maybe you have to kind of complete specific tasks to uncover new stories. I don't know. I don't remember seeing that before doing that mission. I could be wrong. But I think what I'll do is I'll head for this. Help Nicolas de Condorcet retrieve his papers from his academic rivals, who have taken advantage of the warrant issued for his arrest. Let's mark it up since it's right there. I'll tell you, and we're still, I mean, this hot zone. They've got some heavy-duty patrols. Keeping an eye on things.
That's odd.
Oh, done. He pounces with great force and fury. Stuck the man dead where he stood. God damn. I'll tell you, Funky Hat Man, putting up, causing quite a disturbance here. Starting to get on my nerves though, sir. I have to admit. There we go. I've got him now. He's done. Gonna need a little medicine though. God damn. Alright. I think at this point, just want to get out of the area. Quite the crowd down here, though. Look at this mess. Great little scene. I like it when it, I don't know, there's just some parts of the city that I think look really good. Especially when you get the crowd down there and you're walking around down ground level, you know. All right, here we go. 2,500 for this. And what was it again? Okay, Nicolas de Condorcet looking for his papers. Retrieve them from academic rivals. And he's got a warrant issued for his arrest as well.
First, they twist my ideas for the Constitution. Now they want to arrest me.
How may I help, Citizen Condorcet?
I must leave Paris immediately. But you can retrieve my research on the history of political progress. My opponent seized it as soon as the warrant for my arrest went out.
I'll be back before you know it.
All right, Arnold. Big words, sir. Big words. I hope you're as successful as you claim you will be. Yes. All right, now we're looking for... He's got two sets of papers. We'll hit up the closest one first. We're definitely in a hot zone here. All right. They're on one of the guys down there. We've got an alarm bell in the area. I could get down there, ground level, disguise myself up, hold fast in a crowd somewhere. Let's get a good sense of the patrol that this fella's gonna walk. Alright, I wonder if there's some way... No, it doesn't look like it. It looks like the only way in is through that front area over there. What I need is a spot where I can safely kind of descend down into a crowd. Oh, that's no good.
Hey, what was that?
Oh, damn. All right, well, I guess we're scrapping. Oh, no. A couple of tough bastards in here. Look at these guys.
We got company, sound the alarm!
Oh no. Oh, this has gone... Well, this has gone all wrong at this point. Oh my god. Oh, will you guys ease up with the goddamn alarm bell, please? Am I stuck? Have I been driven through? Oh my god, I was. Oh, getting seriously worked over there. So much for all that confidence. Hey there, Arno. Oh, I can't believe I got busted coming down. You know what I did? I queued up that bloody disguise way too early. Way too early. On my descent down the face of the building. Alright, at least, we don't have far to travel here. And I'll tell you, that escalates really quickly with that alarm bell out there. You know, it's bad enough that we've got five Diamond Dangerous fellas down there with the high plumage, yes, on their hats. But once that alarm bell starts getting ding-a-ling-ling, yes, ding-a-ling-a-ling, yes. Once that alarm bell starts going, oh my god, it really escalates. Clearly I should have made a stronger move to try and escape. All right, am I in the second location now? Come on, Arnold, take a bloody seat, please. You know what I must be? I must be in the other location. I see an alarm bell. Okay, there it is. Sitting on a desk up there. All right. Well, I'll tell you, I'm feeling a little nervous here, if I'm being honest.
Qu'est-ce que le fier état? Aujourd'hui seulement, je suis impatient. On n'a pas envie.
Alright, what am I dealing with here? I think coming in top level is probably best. Doesn't seem to be as heavy a guard presence. Oh! In fact, this is the level that it's on. I thought it was on that mid-level there. Alright, this is definitely the way it's meant to be done. Oh, that was a fantastic grab. Loving that. Oh, and this guy! Still just going about his patrol. Come on, Arnold. He won't go in. Oh, I'm loving it. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Am I getting screwed over because I got spotted? I am. Grab them papers there, Arnold, as quickly as possible, and hightail it right out of the area.
The sergeant! Shit! What happened?
I'm looking for an alternate exit here at this point. Minimal casualties, you know. I probably could have gotten through without having to, without taking it the second man. It probably would have been a better choice. Alright, and we're out. That was handled much better than the last attempt at the other location. Alright, we'll take the rooftops and see about breaching that courtyard one more time. Hopefully this time with a little success. Oh my god, that was so bad. Such a heavy-duty swarm coming in there, you know. You're given no moment of any real reprieve. I should have fled, you know. Sometimes you have to know when to walk away from a fight. Oh, grab it! Loving it. That's fantastic. All right. Now, where did it all go wrong? You know, I'd love to find what I'm hoping for, or what I was kind of looking for, was some sort of on the mini map, mind you. Last time I was here, I was kind of gazing at it, looking for some sort of little alleyway or walkway that would allow me access into the shadowed area down there. But there's nothing. There's nothing there. There's really only one way in from ground level by the looks of things. I could probably get away with striking this fella. They've kind of clued into something, the fact that something has gone wrong.
I told him the Giondice went long for this world.
Neither is he, from what I hear.
How did he vanish, Diaz?
Hopefully my disguise doesn't wear off on this crossover. Oh, yay, yay. Pushing my luck, I think. Oh, fantastic. That was much better. I have to admit. And out we go. Amidst a cloud of smoke and noxious gas. Yes. Well, clearly the noxious gas is coming from Arno's rear end. Side effect of the shit water, clearly. Yes. Clearly. Alright. Handled that that second time. That's how it's meant to be done. Redeemed yourself there, Arno. Quite nice, sir. Quite nice. Alright, let's get back to, what was his name? CONDORCET. Return his papers. And, be given some sort of reward. What was it? 2,500? I think. I'll tell you, we really earned our pay there, didn't we? God damn. Some sort of chest really close by. I'm gonna have to wrap it, unfortunately. We'll grab the chest. I'll complete the mission, and, if I can find a way in there. Must be a flight of stairs somewhere. Come on, my dear! Step aside. Master Assassin at work, yes. So we'll grab the chest, I will finish the mission, wrap things, and next episode get into hopefully a little more work back at- I may not get this chest. I may not get it. Y'all know I don't like it when the bar is right there, smack dead center. Alright. Final lockpick, mind you. Gonna have to go and stop by a vendor. Arno disguising it up. Loving it, sir. She was none the wiser, though. What are we grabbing? Must be something good. Really? 350, that's it? Complete ripoff. Considering it's tucked away behind a two-pinner. You know, the chest may not have been locked, but the door certainly was. Anyway. Next episode, we'll probably get back to a little social club action. There are a couple of missions back there. I've also got those other two pair of stories that are sitting on the fringe of this district. Would like to get to some of that as well, so... Anyway.
My papers? But how did you do it?
My apologies, Monsieur Condorcet, but some things must remain out of your memoirs.
Say no more. My thanks.
Alright. Quite nice. And I hope you all agree that the second attempt, after kind of the rude awakening, like a splash of cold water laced in acid, yes, across my face, that first death on the first attempt, after that, things went pretty well, you know, I have to admit. And I hope y'all will agree. And I hope y'all had a good time. And I hope y'all will return for a little more action when next rolls out. But of course, until then, you must remember why it hurts. I've been saying it all along. Later, all.